All right, people, we are in Park City, Utah for Sundance 2016, and we're on the red carpet for Outlaws and Angels.
So tell us a little bit about your character in this film.
Henry is he's an outlaw, but he's a man who's been doing this for a very long time. And in the Old West, I mean, we aged me up, but for a man of this age, you'd be dead and gone, long gone by the time you're 40. You know, it's a young man's game.
I'm 40.
Man's got some city miles, right? We'd be the way of the dodo bird.
Yeah.
Isn't that sad?
Yeah, we've been down.
But he's got some city miles on him, and he's just a man who's finally decided that he's done. He's on the lam from the U.S. Marshals, just trying to make it to Mexico, but at the same time, he's seeking redemption, and he finds it in the most fascinating way, you know, in a way I don't think he ever saw coming.
Tell us a little bit about your character in this film.
I play Francesca Eastwood's sister, Terry Polo's daughter, Ben Browder's daughter, kind of an evil sister, very spiteful. The cast was so wonderful, and we really bonded immediately.
Yeah, I noticed that everybody's like seems really tight.
It's a little family. You kind of do that when you're out in the dust in 1800s garb. It was, yeah.
But. So tell me a little bit about your character. This is like your first leading role, right?
This is my first leading role, and in a movie, and I mean, I think ever. This is my first leading role.
Is it stressful, all of, like, when you get that?
It wasn't stressful doing it. Now I'm a little nervous, you know? Just having nerves. I'm kind of can't believe it, but it was a really good experience, and my character, you know, it's really grows up and has a great transition, and it was really a joy to play and a joy to work with everyone, and it's really fun.
What's the coolest thing you got to do in character? Like, I've heard people talk about they've gotten to shoot really cool guns, and some other people got to do stuff. What was the one thing that, like...
We had really cool special effects, and I'm not going to go into full detail because I don't want to give anything away, but it was effects that I hadn't experienced before.
What's the coolest thing you got to do as part of the film?
As part of the film,
as a character.
Oh man, there's so much I got to do for the first time in my career. You know, I never been a part of a Western so far. So, riding horses, I rode a donkey, shot a hand cannon. I mean, there was so much cool stuff in this one. But boyhood dreams coming true. You know what I mean?
I had to learn how to properly shoot the guns because I'd never held that type of gun before. I mean, besides the emotional stuff, the physical stuff, the long hours, you know, was hard. And they ended up not using my stunt double, which was, I'm very proud about, because I did a lot, ended up doing a lot of riding. So it was awesome. It was fun.
You know, for me, this was the best filming experience I've ever had in my career. I mean, 17 years now, which is crazy to think of. I'm aging all of us. You know, so it was lightning in a bottle. The crew, the cast, the director, the collaboration, everybody bought in to the same common goal. And so, I'm really looking forward to seeing with the people tonight, the reactions. I just want to watch.